So we've got a system here that's going to allow the operator to, or the crime scene investigator, to image black gels. And with the existing IT that a police force or anybody using black gels may have at their disposal already. I've had experiences of black gels for quite a number of years now, and they're really good at lifting latent evidence, but it's imaging that evidence for analytic purposes is a tricky thing. Now, it could be a footwear lift, it could be a latent finger mark lift, it could be even indented writing. Is that it's accessible and it's deployable rather than submitting a delicate black gel. The scanner here and the laptop here represents IT that already exists in an organisation. This is the ICD scan tablet kit for the vacuum pump, and it comes with three tablets, and they're designed in such a way that we can scan or photograph with black gels on flatbed scanners or on normal camera systems. So the kit contains vacuum tablets. Okay, there are three different sizes. The large one we can use full size gels on. It's been adapted for give a good vacuum performance. We've got a vacuum gauge. Okay, so we've got our gel positioned on the tablet. We're going to just put the vacuum hose in there. So we've got it held down. Now we can check that because we've got a vacuum gauge on there, and it's pulled right round to minus half there, so that's a good vacuum. Visualise it easier. Of course, it's so firm that we can hold it upside down. It's stuck. Now you'll notice that now this gel is positioned on this tablet, we've got the difference between that depth and this depth. About 0.2 to 0.5 mil. Okay. So when we turn upside down onto our glass surface of the scanner, that gel surface isn't going to touch. It's going to be lifted off it. And that will allow us to scan that surface. Now, of course, we can use a normal camera. We can use it on a copy stand. We can control our lighting, and because it's dead flat, we can do that easy. We can use cross polarization, we can use oblique lighting. We're not going to get unwanted reflections, it's going to look nice and evenly lit. But by far, probably the easiest way is to use a scanner. So we'll demonstrate that now. Over. Okay, there's a rule on there so we know it's square. And we'll put the link back on and that holds it in place. Worked for police force in the UK. Responsible for the imaging unit and the fingerprint development laboratory. Of course, being involved in scenes of crime, imaging evidence, visualising evidence, we use black gel an awful lot. It's that